incredibly high burden of disease. All of these are actually metastasis from her cancer. This is her brain. This is her bladder. Some of the
theme in rodent models. Can we then leverage that opportunity to evaluate drugs that might target the biology?
Goes down to 70%. If there is metastasis, now we are dropping to 20%. So it's...